I had
11. And what school do you go to?
Diane Seth.
Great job.
I studied the VCAL and have made a business called Paws. I mean, for John Simpson.
Good boy.
I'm Jonathan.
Great job.
You can buy dog biscuits on our website.
The VCAL program is this really incredible program that we've got running at Giant Steps. What's really fantastic about the program is the way that we are able to integrate all the different learning areas to help the students build a better understanding of their business. So they're using their literacy skills to make presentations and follow recipes and write recipes for other students. They're using their numeracy skills to weigh out ingredients, to cut out numbers of biscuits and fulfill orders. And they're using all of their community engagement skills, of course, to get out into the community and promote the business, as well as selling the biscuits to customers, which is really exciting. In addition to building the Paws for Giant Steps business, the students have been working on their hospitality skills in collaboration with Box Hill TAFE, doing a certificate one in hospitality there, which has been really terrific. We've had an excellent chef support us there called Ricky, who's really worked with the students to develop their skills in the kitchen. And we hope that these skills will support the students as they move on into post-school settings and give them a whole range of options that they can explore as they start to discover the things that they're interested in and start to discover some occupations that might suit them as they get older. Their students have been fully involved in the business from the get-go, and really work through the week by the process of the business. So they start the week on Mondays by collecting the orders from our email inbox. And then on Tuesdays, they're shopping at Woolworths to buy the ingredients for the dog biscuits and then making the dough. On Wednesday, we cut out the dough by referencing the orders, knowing what flavours and how many sizes and shapes that we need for that week. And then on Thursday, we bake the biscuits and then sell them at our pop-up stall in the afternoon.